Okay, here we go, here we go. Fun times, fun times. What's up? Accurate. Not sure. Where's the list? Is that it? What's this?
Yes. There we go. Got the list. Yeah, we had two more followers over that. Okay, so then we move. We'll have this open, that open. We'll place that over that. Bam, it's like looking in a mirror. Okay. I'm not covering anything right now. Okay. Put that there. And let's check the stream. Might be a little bit loud because I moved my microphone. Alright. Sounds good. Anything, I'm a little bit quiet, but I can probably fix that like later if people actually complain about it. Alright. Where were we? Killing and taking over Western Europe. Mongols. Abyssinia is all the way up here. Good for them. Muhuibs. What is that? I don't even know. This dude. Under someone else. Little independent boy. Said see you later, boy. Empire. Where is that? I've never seen that before. Huh. It's like. Okay. Wallachia. Okay. What's that one? Maghreb? Titular title. Empire Britannia. Fun times. Can't change the law. Don't need centralization. Okay. Nobles, tribals, burghers. Alright, do my queens love me? You're imprisoned by someone. Jihad for Arabia. Yep. My Swedish queen is probably gonna die sometime soon. Oh, my 38. Yeah. And where's my retinue? Ah, chilling up here. Very cool. Should probably move you to Constantinople so you're actually useful, maybe. If I decide to use you. What do you want? My courtier and some air. Sure. 99%. Thanks. We That's a female? What the? Okay, who is around here? Aquitaine, Denmark. Sweden, but can't grant land to you. So here you go. What? That's a Aleppo. Cool. Alright, let's check tech and buildings. Don't want shipyards because they're garbage anyway. I want this port. A lot of people to kill. Disband you. Armenia. Ooh, your liege is incapable. That's one province. Scandinavia is almost converted, which is good. After all these years, oh yeah, Glitter Hoof's a thing again. I'll put you down in special interest. What do you want me to do? Make her loyal servant. Demonic possession you, right? Yeah. Do it. Okay, good. Are all our queens fighting? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. See if I can seduce it. Stutter. Oof. I mean, if you want to attack into me, go ahead. Bam. Goodbye. I don't even know where this guy's army is, or how the guy has such a huge army. Still stuck. That one and that one. You could provide 34,000 troops. That's crazy. Crazy good. -20. Then we could start getting this guy, sure. How big is this? this guy?
He's just spread apart. Don't really care about raiders. Raiders don't do much anyway to such a big kingdom. There's no rush. Oh, then I could attack this guy, maybe. Opposites, there's still a thing. I doubt it. Prison by a host. Oh, I guess I have to save her now. Oh, there goes the host. Oh, cool. Let's go. Thanks. Usurp that. Here we go, Denmark. And that county. Then suits. So this guy, I can't declare, I can, good. Well, let's connect our land. Bam. Bam. For Arabia, don't care. Okay. I would make her a marshal, but she's a damn good commander sort of thing. Good commander, good commander. Yeah. My queens, they're too good. I think I sound a little bit quiet. Hold on. How about that one? Instead of actually messing with the settings, let's just move the microphone closer. It is first thing in the morning for me, so. Okay. There is no. Good. Good, good. Excellent. Thank you. Thank you. Dismiss, and let's get this duchy from that man. Can't grant you titles. England, some more coastal land for you. Oh, we're close. This guy, the Alms Vikings. I thought you were under me in general. What the hell? Except, bam.
Ooh, Scandinavia is starting to link up. Okay. I want to request an invasion. Sure. That's a man. Do I have that equipped for some reason? Splint mail armor. Where is that? I don't know why I have so many. This. One marshal, 7 personal combat. One marshal, 10. Unequip. What? Some artifacts have conditions. Has culture horse. I need a horse culture. I wonder. Glitterhoof is not a person able to. Okay. Cool. Don't want to send that. That'd suck. Oh, we're close. We're getting close. How big is the Mongol Empire? 54,000 men? I have 3 times that, realistically. I should be able to do that. Theoretically. Did I declare war on Syria? I did not. Do I want to fix Borgor? Gailey, Antioch. I think I want more land, realistically. Okay. Tech. Trickster, good job. Oh yeah, that's right, I need to make my pike revenue so I could fight the so that's 300 men per click. 102. Need to click that. 30 times 30 9,000? No. Maybe. 3, 6, 9, 12, 15. So if I click that 5 times, I'll get 1,500 men. Sure. 1. Right. Can I math? Yeah. 3, 4, 5. So 6,000 men. We'll probably go 9,000. 3, 4, 5. Two, three, four, five. 9,000 plus skirmish retinue. 3, 4. There we go. Now let's send the country into debt. Guardian of she's pretty good. Queen of Germany. No. Ooh, scandalous. Bam. Thank you. Create. And you're new. Signed guardian of me. Okay. Auto saves. He's not dead yet. Who are you? Banu. Oh, you're this guy. Okay. How much is your moral authority at? 48? I'm probably not helping that. What is... Ooh, that's a nice purple down there. Over here. Clara War, Holy War, Asturias, Galicia's an entire thing. Yeah, we can declare war for Galicia. And no. Damascus. Oh, Damascus. Where is that? I have no clue where that is. Oh, it's over here. No. Sure. It's in 10, 12. And Aquitaine is sieging that for me. What nice guys. And law, just change law. Seek an ally with their friends. Isn't Shrewd good? Yeah. Girls will be girls. Okay. Yes, you know the way. Surrender. Thank you. That's actually quite a nice duchy. Looked like Norway was there to help me. Right? Aquitaine. My bad. It looks very similar. Okay. Then... And then the other one. There's the war girl up there. That's all the same guy. You siege over there. And we'll have you run across. Diplomatically explain. Why not? Who are you? Throw him in there. 225 prisoners. Actually don't. Oh well. Mad lads actually attacking into my 30,000 men. Okay. I should be able to support the country just with this. How many people was that we could sell back? It's quite a lot. Can I rename these? No. Sad. Thank you. It wasn't even that many people. 28 more characters. Okay. Is that the cult leader that I just freed? Okay. Duchy of Timbuktu. Okay. Attack, attack. Scandalous. Yes, assemble the mob. Attack, attack. There is no rush. Attack. Attack, attack. Keep going. You lose the gold and your trade post. You fool. There's no rush. And enforced demands. Thank you. Who was this? That guy. Probably England. Here you go. 40,000 men. Heathens. Seville is independent for some reason. My anti-Mongol army is coming up. This dude. What are you doing up here? Oh, I see. You go, Germany. You do that. Armenia declared war on this, declared war on that. Did this guy die yet? No. He's incapable, though. He should die soon. Banu's getting sieged up. Where's this peasant revolt? There we go. Someone just got birthed the Cid. Excellent. Cool. How much money are we losing? Quite a lot. Okay. Let's declare war on Banu, probably. Arabia. Now what's this duchy? Isn't this a good duchy? Yeah, Hejaz. Give me that. Quote love poetry. The virtue is strong in that in this one. How much supply limit? 14. Oof. That's 11. That's worse. Ugh. Whoa. That's a Holmes Viking guy. That is not a good place to raise that army. Still not a good place to raise that army. Have you go that way. Emirate of Castile. Oh, is this guy? I think this might be, that may be the same person. Very good. Very, very, very good. 20 more characters. Oh, no longer kind. I'll wear my skin mask. What do you want? Corrupt. Yeah. Keep pressing spacebar. Ooh. Sure. Don't really care. It's a sun, TBH. War chief of the Alms Vikings, you say? And your plot. You dare defy? Oh, he had children. Look at that. Nice. How old is your son? 6? You better teach him some diplomacy. Alright, that's another bloodline restored. Yeah, she's the only girl I've had. Right, arranged divorce. Four-year-old. Greedy, patient, gregarious, detached priest. Or strong, shield maiden, ambitious, honest, gregarious, patient. I like the strong women. There's no rush. Okay, dismiss. Dismiss. Can't usurp it. Let's see if I could just grant one to each queen. That county. You get a county. You get a county. You get a county. You get a county. Oh, we would have one for every. Who are you imprisoned by? Can I post your bail or something? Okay, let's see. This dude. You need to let my queen go. Please. This dude, he's independent too. Hold on. Sunni uprising.
Okay. A bunch of that. Some compression. What? Oh, you're young. You'll have family. Okay. What else? Scandinavia is getting connected. We're close. I thought that said Siege of Meme. I was like, oh, whoa. Okay. Here you go. There we go. We're gonna suffer so much attrition because apparently Africa is huge. Thank you. There's no rush. Bam. Let our love grow. Perfect. Did I free my queen? My queen! Cool. Create the duchy. Grant landed title. Oh yeah, she was a badass commander. Cool. The queens are combat landed. The Muhlib are hiding down in Africa. Mali. I don't know why I could holy war that, but yeah. Somebody bless my reign down in Africa. Hello? Theresia? Sure, I'll take that from you. Okay, the Sahara is mine. Hand over the land. Hand it over. Hand it over. Not allowed to have it. Nope. I'll take vomiting, sure. Alright, let's see. Which other queens can I seduce? I can seduce you. Already seduced you. Oh, you're a revolt. Peace. Seduce you. Very well. Scandalous. I'm sorry. Range betrothed between you and my heir. Strict marriage. Ooh. One son boy. Blaze 1K. Thank you for the follow. I think I'm gonna have to grant daughter some land. Okay. Cool. Can I get this duchy? Thank you. Because that's how it works. That's how Mafia works. Who's this guy? I can't declare war on him. There's no rush. Lots of holy wars against that guy. Did I declare war on you? I did declare war on you. Can I change laws to external only? Majesty level 5. It's only at 3. Lesai. Armenia. Guy's still not incapable. Who else can I declare war on in this? I'm gonna have to start poking at the Mongols, really. Liberate. Okay. ~40,000 men suffering all this attrition. I love it. Matter, because I will give you all the land in the world and you'll love me. Trust. Okay. Okay. Ask politely. Why am I naked? Okay. Sacrifice a virgin. Oh, that's the wrong type of sacrifice. How old is this guy? 26. Sorry. I was confused. I was like, wait, what? That guy's been in prison for 1,000 years? Virgin for hell. Okay. Okay, then we send the army up here. You go across, you just stay there. Oh, poor bastard. Not my kid. There's no rush. Serp. Granted to probably Sweden. Okay. Byzantine Empire. What a guy. War for power. Something, something. Alright. Okay. Oh, there's a revolt going on. I want an invasion, please. I'll take Lesser Poland, sure. Okay. Do nothing. Peasants have risen up somewhere. The Scottish, I see. Or Scottish, Irish. Pranked. Ah, damn. Get the Queen of Aquitaine in there. Teach her how to fight. Point as shield maiden. Can I do that? Or is she already a shield maiden? I guess I can't, because I'm not part of the right cult, theoretically. Oh, how'd you get that much money? It's mine now. He knew that the prison was filled to the brim with other people's gold. Okay. Okay. Nope. What else? Where is the money? Where is your money? Okay, 9.409. Nope. No money. Oh, well, there we go. And that's how you get, was it 8K richer? Five is 150. 10 is 3,000. So 10 times 3, so I need 30 of this. That's our anti-Mongols retinue. Pretty much good. Scotland is now mine. I see. Ireland. Okay, I think we did all we really can. Oh, we could start killing people. Okay, doesn't that give movement speed? It does. Wife is pregnant. Good. Gold, Queen of Harvest. Well, I have money to burn. Why not, right? Jihad for Arabia. No rush. You're not married. There you go. You might get land one day. You have a wife. Those guys. Alright, we'll disband this. Whoa. Was that Queen a brilliant strategist I just saw? My warrior queens are too strong. Okay. Let's just okay. Got two wars to declare then. Barely. Who are you? Don't be plotting. Barely. Ooh, okay. And this is Trayon Pole. Build a fort so we don't get too much attrition. Yeah, I'd send that guy back. This is annoying more than anything else. Alms Vikings guy. Pants. Pants is good. Pants are good. Pants is good. No one else. people are trying to kill me. Ooh. Ooh, she's an absolute unit. Okay. Kid 7, it's kid 6. Range betrothal. Cool. We're mixing in bloodlines here, trying to get bonuses. Our speed demon. Look at this picture. It's pretty good. I like that. That's a really nice picture. Even though she is a kinslayer. What a family. Lay low a little bit. What? Alright, how do I do that? Right click a female follower. Okay. Let's see, the youngest of them all. Or I have an idea, actually. Let's see. With kingdoms and like any title over a duke, it's better to give to dynasty, but not close dynasty, because if close dynasty, like your siblings and stuff, they will have claims on your titles, and they'll have they'll have minus opinion, and they'll try and fight you. But if you give it to like cousins or something like that, you get the same dynasty bonus and no fight over claims. So the only reason there's only one of my dynasty on the throne is because over time they just lost the throne and stuff like that. But yeah, give it to your dynasty if you can. Let's see, 59. She just said no. Let's see. Oh, I need to appoint you a shield mating. How old are you? 32. Oh, I have to wait 3 months. Okay. What was I doing? Oh yeah. This guy. I'll play this a little bit longer. I gotta play some. Was it Guild 2 later? Or Guild 2? Guild 3? Lesser Poland. War Chief is annoying. Load. I am now the cult leader. Let's go. What was I doing? Oh yeah, my queens. Where is it? Did she say no? Must be a sinner. Interesting. Where is you? Stop seduction. And start seduction. Seduce. Where is the seduce button? Give it a month. Has refused seduction. Interesting. Damn, I wanted really like a queen to spawn that. The thing of how, that'd be pretty cool. She said no, right? Yeah. And you are not a sinner. Alright, cool. Let's just find someone nice and young then. 36. 44. 52. 34. 27. What? Do I have to seduce them first? Okay. Out of spawn scene. Love it. Scene is great. Feels bad. No. Why doesn't it say she's pregnant? Trying to spawn help, Satan here. Okay. Waifu is pregnant. Goodbye. Goodbye. Oh, whale. Okay, just making sure. just finish it up here. Surrender. Thank you. Lesser Poland is mine. And here you go, Aquitaine. What do you want? A lot? Maybe. Sure. Why not? Where is it? Human sacrifice. Dead. Dead. Oh, that's not happening. Dead. Dead. Look how much blood I got on me. Do we have a truce? Maybe. Signed as Laylo. '32. Oh. That's this year. When in '32? April, May. A couple months, you say. Summon the tailor. Why do I have this guy? Ah, I see. .08 moral authority. Sad times. How's religion looking? Pretty nasty. Interesting. Sure. The spawn of hell will marry into the family. Sure. Let's get your holdings, because I will forget about it. And dismiss that. Blood games. Sure. Now am I allowed to have that? How do I check major routes? Where's Silk Road? Oh well. Where does any go to the strange though? Oh my god, this guy is actually Satan. Teach him how to fight. Okay, then we are gonna do something. Assign guardian. Okay. Cool. Sultanate of Egypt. Give me that. Cool. And move in on this band. Oh, hello. Roth. Stressed. Hate getting stressed. Sure, I'll drink. Drank. Alright. We'll probably end it out on a little war with little Mongols here. Okay. Okay, let's see. What are some good duchies to fight for? Oh, that actually will connect our land. Right? Yeah. Deal. Alright, fellas. Cowabunga it is. Okay. What do you want? No. Hurry, get the armies out before they get here. Okay. Oh, we're gonna win. Ooh, hurry. And we're straight thieving. Ooh. Okay. And force demands. Let's go. cool. Then we can grant that to Aqua Team. The land is connected, fellas. To an extent. Almost. Alright. You go back up there. Right. I guess with this we'll move on to Guild 3, but we did pretty good this little session right here. It's a little bit longer than normal. We've just basically cleaned up Bordagore, and we're probably gonna we need to push into here sometime soon. That'd be great. But yeah.